We're on the bridge with Bubba and Bud. We're on the bridge with Bubba and Bud. All right.
See how well this does.
We are well today, because today's lesson is, I have a function that God would have me fill. All right. So, as we read on in the lesson, we find out that function is forgiveness.
Right.
And so that brought up a lot of things for us today, because we were talking about, some friends had emailed me and asked me about death and fear of death and asked me about that trial and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. What happened? Yeah, how do you forgive when a child is dying?
Right. Well, you know, when some, and that whole trial about Kaylee and all that. And it just made us talk about what forgiveness really is and how we have to understand what the problem really is. It's not that somebody did this heinous behavior. It's more like, what do we believe in as people in a society?
Mm-hmm. To me, it was like letting go. We were, you know, the really good phrase for me was letting go of the problem.
Letting go of the problem. And the need to have a problem, you know. It's like,
well, I just kept thinking that needing a problem and, well, having a problem, ask for forgiveness. Forgiveness is the tool that we use to see things as they are. To see somebody crying for help, to see the beauty and the beauty and the love and the support that is here all around us, and to forgive myself when I behave badly and don't accept the help that's here.
And don't give the help that is needed. Wow, it's really a it's a big thought for society. What do we really need to forgive? We need to start with ourselves.
Well, what's society for?
Ah.
What's our function?
What is our function as a society to nurture, to forgive,
and to raise healthy families?
To raise healthy families. I like that. Let's start with I love myself. I love myself. I forgive myself. My life feels good, and I can have what I want. All right. Say hi to everybody on the train. Have a good day.